वो स्टूडेंट टुडे लर्न मैथमेटिक्स पार्ट वन स्टैंडर्ड 10 प्रॉब्लम सेट 4 पेज नंबर 109। ओके विल डू दिस। रेट ऑफ एसेंशियल कमोडिटीज 0 आएगा, इट इज गिवन हियर आल्सो दैट यू कैन चेक इट। तो इसको थोड़ा यू कैन गो थ्रू दिस 0%, ओके फॉर एसेंशियल। सो यू हैव टू सिंपली मार्क 0 एंड फॉर सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट विद इन स्टेट। सेंट्रल मीन इट इज कमिंग हियर सेंट्रल, सी फॉर सेंट्रल, इट इज फॉर सेंट्रल, ओके एंड इट इज फॉर स्टेट एंड इंटरनेशनल एंड यूनियन टेरिटरी। सो यू हैव टू मार्क दिस। ओके नेक्स्ट वी डू थर्ड। So now third, GST was introduced 1st July 2017 को and rate of GST it is 18% दिया है। GST is 18% means SGST is equal to GST divided by 2, so 18 divided by 2 that is 9%, it is matching here, so that you have to mark it, okay. Now let's look 5th and 6th. Okay, this one GST identification number 15 and here registered dealer, it means business selling goods to registered dealer, business to business, business to business means you have to mark this. Next we move on to second problem. Okay, in second problem printed price 25,000, discount rate 10%, GST 28%. So first discount find करते हैं। So discount is equal to 10% of printed price. Okay. So that will become 10/100 into 2500. Cut this. You look at 2500 rupees, okay, 2500 taxable value calculate karte hain. Taxable value is equal to printed price minus discount, okay, so that will get 25000 minus discount is 2500, okay, so you will get 2500 rupees. Okay, so this is your taxable. Now rate of GST given. So now we have rate of GST. Rate of GST is given 28%. So therefore rate of CGST iska half banega, 28 divided by 2, so that will become 14%. Okay. Or you can add like this also, SGST, so that is equal to 14% because both are equal, okay. So let us calculate the GGST is equal to 14% of taxable value, okay. That is 14/100 into taxable value is 2, we are getting 2500. You can cut this 0 and multiply this and write one answer, 3150 rupees. Okay, so therefore CGST is equal to SGST, that is 3150 rupees. Okay, now you want to find total amount. First total amount that is equal to taxable value. So taxable value plus CGST plus SGST, so that is given 2250 plus 3150 plus 3150, add it and put, it will become 28,800 rupees. So this is the total amount. Next we do third problem. Okay, third problem, purchase price find karna hai. फर्स्ट डिस्काउंट कैलकुलेट करते हैं। सो डिस्काउंट इज इक्वल टू 5% ऑफ प्रिंटेड प्राइस, ओके। सो दैट विल बिकम 5/100 इनटू 1000, कट जीरो कट जीरो, दैट विल बिकम 50 रुपीज, ओके। नाउ यू हैव टू फाइंड टैक्सेबल वैल्यू। सो टैक्सेबल वैल्यू इज इक्वल टू प्रिंटेड प्राइस माइनस डिस्काउंट, दैट विल बिकम 1000 - 50, सो दैट यू विल गेट 950 रुपीज, ओके। नाउ दैट का रेट ऑफ जी एस टी इज 5%, रेट ऑफ जी एस टी इज इक्वल टू 5%। सो लेट अस फाइंड जी एस टी। सो जी एस टी इज इक्वल टू 5% ऑफ टैक्सेबल वैल्यू। जी एस टी इज नॉट नीडेड, ओके। जी एस टी इज नॉट नीडेड, ओके, बिकॉज दे डिड नॉट पूछा नहीं, उन्होंने पूछा नहीं तो करने की जरूरत नहीं है, ओके। सो वी गेट दिस, दैट इज इक्वल टू 5/100 इंटू 950, ओके। सो यू कट दिस एंड मल्टीप्लाई एंड विल गेट वन आंसर, 47.5 रुपीज, ओके। सो यू गॉट जी एस टी। नाउ यू वांट परचेज प्राइस, ओके। सो परचेज प्राइस इज इक्वल टू टैक्सेबल वैल्यू प्लस जी एस टी, टैक्सेबल वैल्यू प्लस जी एस टी, सो दैट विल कम 950 प्लस 47.5, यू ऐड इट एंड विल गेट 997.50 रुपीज, ओके। That's all you have to write, 950.00 47.50, you will get this if you add it, okay, 05, and you will get 799, okay. That you have to write in here. I hope you got this. Next we move on to fourth problem, okay. Yahan pe taxable value diya hai 2.5 lakhs, 1 lakhs, itne zero aayenge yaad rakhna, 1 2 3 4 5. सो इसको कन्वर्ट करेंगे 2.5, सो 2.5 लाख इज इक्वल टू 25/10 लाख, दैट विल बिकम 25/10 इंटू लाख का विद पुट करो रुपीज, सो यू कैन कट दिस, व्हाट इज रिमेनिंग यू राइट 2500 रुपीज, ओके, दैट यू कैन पुट हियर। नाउ यू वांट टू फाइंड जी एस टी। GST is nothing but 5% of taxable value, okay. So that will become 5/100 into 250000. Multiply this 25 into 5 is 125. So 125 and extra 20 is there, put this. Okay, so this is the GST he has to pay, okay. Next we do fifth problem. So in fifth problem, output tax, GST payable ka formula hai, output tax minus input tax or ITC, okay. So that you have to calculate. For that, unhone direct na diya, percent diya, okay. So output tax rate diya hai, rate is equal to 5%, okay. So rate is 5%. So that you have to calculate. So that will become 5% of sold done. When selling, how much? 90,000. Okay. So that you have to understand. When we are selling, when selling means output tax. When buying means input tax. Okay. So that will calculate here. So that will become 5/100 into 90,000. You can cut this, so it will become 5 × 9 = 45, and that you will get 4,500. Now input tax is equal to 5% of how much? 85,000. It is also called ITC, so that is equal to 5 upon 100 into 85000. Cut this 0, cut this 0, multiply this, and you will get one answer right at 4250 rupees. I have to subtract this, output tag is 4500 minus 4250, that will become 250 rupees. Okay, I hope you got this. Next we will do 6th problem. Okay, now 6th problem, output tax ka rate hai udhar. So you have to rate of GST diya unhone. Okay, so rate is given 18%. Okay, rate of GST diya hai, that is 18%. Okay, okay, so 6th problem, rate of GST diya hai, means you have to calculate that also, 18% of taxable value. Okay, so taxable value, so that is equal to 18 upon 100, and to that gun the taxable value is 64500. Cut this, multiply it and get it, you will get 11610 rupees. Now what is the input tax credit or input tax? Unhone direct de diya hai, calculate karne ki zarurat nahi hai. I think they gave it directly, 1550 direct diya hai, so there is nothing to do there, 1550 rupees, that is given very much direct. Put it and get it here, it is 11610 minus 1550. Okay, that will get 10060 rupees. You want to find this, that you have to divide it by 2, 10060 divided by 2. Okay, so that will get 5030 rupees. So only this much, I hope you got this. Next video, science problem. Okay, science problem, price of walkie talkie ka diya hai 84,000 with GST. Okay, so GST nahi pata, so let GST be is equal to X rupees. Okay, rate of GST diya hai, rate of GST is equal to 12%. Okay, so taxable value kya hoga, so taxable value is equal to this minus this. Okay, so that will become 84000 minus X rupees. So now let us calculate GST. Okay, GST is equal to 12% of taxable value, that is GST is X. Okay, so X is equal to 12 upon 100 into 8400 minus X. 100 will go this side, 100x is equal to 12, multiply this side, and it will get this minus 12x. Now take this side, so it will become 100x plus 12x is equal to 12 into 84,000. So 112x is equal to 12 into 8400. So therefore x is equal to 12 into 84. You can break it into 3 part upon 112. Okay, so that you will get one answer. So that is equal to 750. I think I cut this part. Okay, cut it and you get it, it will become 9000. Okay, so therefore GST is equal to 9000 rupees. Now you have to find taxable value, so taxable value is equal to this 84000 minus X, so that will become 84000 minus 9000. Okay, that is subtracted and you get 75,000 rupees. Okay, now you have to find GST and SGST, that is equal to GST divided by 2. So but GST is 9000, so 9000 divided by 2 that you will get 4,500. Okay, so 4,500 rupees. I hope you got this. Next, we'll do 8th problem.